respected teachers, principals, fathers, and my dear friends. Today I am going to tell a topic on healthy use of electronic media. Many areas people get educated through media to learn many things about the political, environment, etc. Media like television is a good source of people to get updated through electronic media. Electronic media makes people aware of worldwide things. Electronic media, especially the internet and cell phones, are a major form of communication. Students and staff use the communication about the involved in online education involved in online classes. More looking and listening at high volume and brightness can damage our eyes and ears. Thank you.